Hey beauties, so welcome back to another lip combo of the day. And today I'll be mixing up two different products from ColourPop Cosmetics and Juvia's Place. So I'm starting things off by using the ColourPop Lippy Stick in Parker. It's like a matte lipstick. So I do that, and I'm topping things off with the Juvia's Place the Coffee Shop Lip Gloss in Cookie Butter. It's just like a nice little combination together, and this is the final look. And I'll be seeing you beauties real soon.